Following threats by the Minister of Trade, Industry and Cooperatives, Francis Mwebesa, to sue government over failure to provide him with fuel allowances to conduct his official duties, the Parliamentary Committee of Trade and Tourism, chaired by Mwine Mpaka, has embarked on a deep inquiry into alleged mismanagement of fuel allowances by the Trade Ministry staff.
Trade told us at times they withdraw cash. At times they use it for fuel. So we want to understand the transactions, how are they done, and even Total, how did it get to be the one to supply fuel to the ministry? Was it lawfully sought for? Did it go through procurement? So we have also invited Total tomorrow to come and also give us their side of the story.
The committee has now summoned Total Energies Uganda to explain how a racket of staff in the ministry have been withdrawing cash from fuel cards at Total petrol stations of amounts way and above the fuel allowances they're entitled to. It's alleged that three staff withdrew fuel cash of 357 million shillings in 1 year.
All the stakeholders tomorrow, including Total, want to establish how people withdraw fuel in form of cash. Because according to the report, we have three staff allegedly withdrew 357 million in one financial year. Now, these staff all together should have been given a total of 26 million only allocations for the financial year. So we have also invited them to explain. But
one of the petrol stations in the bull's eye is Total Kabusu, which is specifically accused of aiding an employee to transact 5 withdrawals in a day.
When you look at the transactions, Kabusu petrol station, Total, someone withdraw 2 million in the morning, 2 million at around midday, 2 million in the evening, and 2 million at night. So even if this person was genuinely using this fuel, it is impossible to use a total of 8 million within Kampala fuel worth in 1 day on the same vehicle. So we have invited them to come and also give us their side of the story.
Mpaka says in the next meeting tomorrow, they will seek to understand how the substantive minister, Francis Mwebesa, was sidelined from the list of fuel beneficiaries, and yet all this did not affect his three junior ministers. In his opinion, the Trade Committee chairperson believes the 4 ministers in this ministry are out of touch with operations of the ministry, something which has caused gaps and enabled full-blown corruption.
According to the minister, he has never seen or heard of a fuel card. This is the cabinet minister. When you look at the transactions as per a document submitted by Total, all the other ministers are using fuel except him. So we want to know, was he deliberately excluded from this kind of benefit a minister should have? Why is it that for him he has never seen or heard of a fuel card, yet he's the head of this ministry? And you could see him lamenting, even when he came to the committee, was very annoyed that people are sharing millions and yet he does not have, and he threatened to actually take government to court.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.